Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Hope you had a great New Year's Eve, and I'm so happy to be back here in 2015. So the first video I'm gonna do is monthly favorites. It's December favorites, and I've been looking at a lot of YouTubers, and they took the whole year with favorites this time. But since I just started my monthly favorites, or have done it since July, I can't really remember what I liked in the beginning of the year. So this year I will do a sum up in December. But from now on, you will have my favorites right now. And I'm so sorry for the light. It's late at night here, and the kids are asleep, and I will try to film record this video even if I don't have any daylight. So excuse if the quality is really bad. Yeah, let's get started. I think I will start with some makeup. I will put it here in my lap. First up, I have my Maybelline FitMe foundation, and this is number 125. It looks like so, and I think it's not great, perfect, but it's really great anyway, if you know what I mean. So this one is first up. I will put all the information down below so you can see what I have. Next up is my, it's also from Maybelline. It's the lipstick I bought, if you saw my vlog, and it's the 540 Hollywood Red. It looks like so. I don't think the camera can pick it up right, but it's a really nice everyday lipstick, and I think I like it very much. Next up, I will try to do a quick video. Okay, next up is my Sigma brush, and this is number E40, and you see here it's like so, and I use this for blending my shadows and even to correct some small stuff. I know you shouldn't use the same brush, but I do. And I think this one is perfect. And it's really soft, and you see. So, next up is this Burt Bees lip balm. And if you can see it here, focus. I use this every morning. The first I do, take some on my lips, and I always use it under my lipstick so it won't get so dry. So this is a real keeper. I got it in the glossy box a couple of months ago. And next up is my nail polish. A little bit tired. It's from Makeupstore, and it's number 301, and it's called Muchion. And I think I mentioned it in a video before. This is also from Glossy Box, and I really enjoy the color. It's a great sparkling red. And last up, let's see, in beauty, I will say this is helping hand from Lush, and it's really perfect now when the weather is really dry, and perfect for the hands. So, next up in my favorites, I must show you. Well, here's my phone, and here, look, So you can have a real old fashioned, I don't know what this is called. But you get the picture. It's the feeling. You can talk like this and chit chat. So this is a must. Next up in some style, I have the Rachel Zoe Living in Style. And now when I had some days off from work, I really enjoyed reading this book. So thumbs up for Rachel Zoe. And more fashion. I'm been enjoying my fake Uggs. And I wear them nearly every day. And I think they are cute. They're not really fake because they don't have any Uggs stamps or something. But it's the same model. And I thought I would get a real pair of Uggs. But I was thinking I would try this and see if I like the style and if I should go with a real one. And I must say, I really do. So maybe next year I will invest in a real pair. Yeah. So next up is my Chanel card holder. I have this baby in lambskin and silver hardware. Open like this. And you can see it's real roomy. It has one pocket here and another here. And right now I use this for my business cards. So I have it in my bag every day, and I think it's holding up really great after more than a year in my bag. So, okay, almost. Right now I'm enjoying my Cranberry and Pear candle. And this is a no-brand, you can say, from Mainstays, it's called. But it's just from an ordinary shop with no brands. And last but not least is my bag that I'm currently using a lot. And it's my Speedy 30 in the monogram. I have a poof from my own line. And this one is a white. And now I'm using it without the shoulder strap. And I really enjoy it. So, that was the bag of the month. So, what I'm wearing. I have my own jewelry line. This is from Clinton Collection. And it's a matte silver. And two thinner in gunmetal and matte silver. And on my arm I have my Paris bracelet in matte silver and pink stone. And then I have my gunmetal Tribeca. So that's all from me, and I hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up if you do, and please don't forget to subscribe. It would really make my day. So I will try to I will check this video out in the computer and see how it will be. Hope the quality wasn't too bad, and I hope to see you really soon again. Bye!